Cup. This is a deep team. The key to beating the Golden Knights, you got to really manage that puck because, boy, they've got so much talent on all four of their lines. If you give them rush chances, they're going to burn you. And, boy, they do a really good job, especially on the forecheck in the offensive zone, of winning those battles, keeping zone time alive.
Ducks with a couple of early faceoff wins, and there's a long wrist shot that gave Thompson a little bit of trouble as he blockered it to the corner off the stick of Jackson Lacombe. Silverberg battling in the corner to keep the puck alive, and Waugh pulls it away. Nicholas Waugh, and ahead comes Howden into the Anaheim zone on left wing. That's off of Gibson. Referees for tonight's game are Graham Skilleter and Jake Brink. The linesmen are Ben O'Quinn and Shandor Alfonso. Just over 3 minutes gone as the Ducks get it through from the point. Fowler with a shot that Thompson did not see until the last minute. Anaheim strikes first.
You know, the credit of Max Jones. Max Jones goes to the front of the net. Quick little snapshot from Cam Fowler. Leason just kind of dumps it into the corner, and then the Ducks get the forecheck going. Good job by Fowler for the shot, and yeah, I think Brett Leason gets a touch on that puck. We'll get a good look at it here. There it is. He knocks it down. It takes one bounce, and it's over the right leg pad of Logan Thompson.
For Leason, that's going to be... Leason has already set a new career high in assists this season, and that establishes a new career high in points for him.
To get the puck off of the wall there. I mean, that's the job of the goaltender, to make it easier.
Carlson's pass ricochets back to Alec Martinez right down the slot on the backhand. And Gibson, who leads the rush the other way. Barbashev's pass across the zone to Braden McNabb. And that was blocked by Drysdale. He pursues. Eichel got it to the slot. Stone got a shot away. Gibson made the save.
Kind of a Swiss Army knife for them. Whenever there's injuries, Hutton comes in, and he's done a nice job as a depth guy.
Ducks fail to get it out of the zone. Glove save on Marchessault. And Stevenson took a pretty good hit along the boards there from, I believe it was Strom. And then Strom now taps it back. And here comes McTavish. Finds an open Drysdale. Score! Welcome back, Jamie Drysdale.
He can really skate. And keep an eye on the left side of your screen and watch Drysdale get on his horse. And he's just going to come in late, but man, he is just wide open. That's a real good pass from Mason McTavish, who showed great patience. And Jamie, when you're skating as fast as he does, sometimes it can be really tricky.
Killorn patient, snaps it across. Mintyukov ahead, and Zegras finds Killorn on right wing. Coming in late, Labushkin with a one-time blast that was blocked by White Cloud in front. And now Labushkin careful with it. Strome snaps it up the left side. McTavish cuts to the middle, gets it back to Strome on his off wing, finds a man down the slot. Labushkin getting a little piece of the blocker on that. They get it back around and score! McTavish and Logan Thompson never got back in his crease after the initial save on Ilya Labushkin.
Unbelievable play to set up Frank Vetrano. Good play, first of all, from Ryan Strome, but watch this little backhand pass. That is a thing of beauty. He gets it around the stick of Haig, who's trying to put pressure on him. And you know, Frank's shooting that one. And that was behind Logan Thompson before he knew what hit him.
Thompson got a little stuck on the near side. He just plays it out of the zone. Terry, lead man on the forecheck. As Marchessault's pass picked off by Zegras, he wants to move it ahead, and it's Killorn across the line with Terry. Terry pulls it in. Scores! Oh, it was partially deflected by Haig, and it went right through the five hole on Thompson.
That could be it for Logan Thompson. Great play by Zegras in the neutral zone to turn that puck over. He gets it to Killorn. And right through the wickets of Logan Thompson, and I'm a little bit surprised Bruce Cassidy is leaving him in. That's four goals on nine shots for Anaheim.
So the Golden Knights starting to answer with some pressure. Dorofeev from below the goal line right into the goal crease and knocked away by the paddle of Gibson's stick. A little over a week ago in Detroit, they led 4-0 early in the second period of that game and were hanging on for dear life at the end of what was a 4-3 decision over the Red Wings. Marchessault gets to the rebound in the corner, and Carlson angled off there by Fowler. Dropping down is Leason, but he's beaten to the puck by Eichel. Stone with room, walks right down Main Street, makes a pass, and that shot blocked by Labushkin.
Here's the cross-ice pass, and I'm not sure that he doesn't fan on this yet. He just whips on it. And then John Gibson was down, and Carlson just buried it right into the legs of the Anaheim goaltender.
Whew. It's a lot of nothing going on there between Marchessault and Labushkin on games at T-Mobile Arena. Jones receives the outlet, shovels it ahead, and Leason gets it in. Max Jones dives for it, chops it over right on goal.
By Jones trying to get to that loose puck. You saw him take a little peek, got to it ahead of Petrangelo, one hand on the stick.
Off the boards, a little touch by Johnston, didn't quite connect with Carrick. Mintyukov with a good read, pokes it ahead. Here's Silverberg, backhander, kicked aside by Thompson. Glove down by Jamie Drysdale, who gets the feet moving and his backhand pass through the logo off the stick of Vetrano. Cotter motors back in with it. Force wide, got it in front, and they score. Alec Martinez, the defenseman, coming right down Main Street.
Read by the veteran Martinez here. Another backhand pass that is intercepted and turned up ice. And all in one motion, Martinez just whips it five hole on John Gibson. That was a strange one. It actually hits the stick of Gibson and then I think squeezes between the arm and the body. So a little bit unlucky.
Troy Terry through the logo for Vaakanainen and across the line. Uro puts it on net. Stick to the corner by Thompson. Zegras and Barbashev were tied up with one another right in front of the Vegas bench. Meantime, play goes on. Dorofiev, toe drag. And around Lacombe. Brings it into the crease. Gibson with a big stop. Very talented winger, hasn't been in the lineup on a nightly basis. And it's Marchessault again on the doorstep. Gibson with two huge stops. You know, the Golden Knights going to be patient here. One timer rattles off the back of the net, off the boards from Petrangelo. And now Leason without a stick trying to just glove the puck away. Can't. Brought right to the slot. They score. That's a veteran team right there. Stone gets the goal.
Right, so you can't get to the bench and you're trapped out there. And now you try and create two-on-ones, and there's the two-on-one. Mark Stone come into the middle of the ice. Cam Fowler wasn't able to get to that stick of Stone, and as a result, it's a one-timer. And the Golden Knights have got the momentum.
McTavish had trouble with it off the boards, and Barbashev turns back for the Knights. Speed through the middle of the ice. Eichel drops it off for Stone. Back to Barbashev. Right on goal. He may have kicked that on goal, and Gibson kept it out. Up and down we go. Here's Mason McTavish with space. Long wrist shot. Fat rebound. Leason scores! Second of the game for Brett Leason. And boy, did the Ducks need that.
For shot volume. Mason McTavish was at the end of a long shift. I thought he was going to go to the bench here, but no, he decides to keep going. What does he do? He just throws it at the net, and that is a big, fat rebound by Logan Thompson. And Brett Leason goes right down the middle of the ice, says thank you very much, and just rips it home. It's another goal that goes between.
As the Ducks pursue on the forecheck, Vaakanainen pushes up the left wall, and it's kept in by McTavish. Howden finds it at the line, hurries the other way. Kolesar in behind the defense. Gibson made the stop.
Game penalty against the Ducks. Watch what happens here. Gibson makes the save. It pops out, and then McTavish swats it.
Up the wall. Leason couldn't cut it off. Henrique did. Kept at the line by Fowler. Nice play by Cam. Vaakanainen. And that tipped on the way. And Logan Thompson kept it out. Had a little trouble. Amadio was all over him. So he'll reverse it around. Ducks pop it to the middle. White Cloud with the keep. Intercepted. Kalorn has Zegras behind the defense. He's in. Big save. And then he kicked the rebound just one period. The Ducks had a chance to extend their lead. But Logan Thompson keeps it 5-2. And a bouncing puck that Kalorn will go off the wall of the line. Martinez keeps. Stone trying to bring it to the middle. Taken away and fired off the goal post. And one last shot from Labushkin. Blocked to the boards. Cleared by Kolesar. And this one is over. The Ducks defeat the defending Stanley Cup champions for the second time in a row. 5-2 the final tonight at home.